hovers around Duckling, who from the moment of his birth has always felt different from his siblings. He was always picked on because he didn't look like the rest of them. One day he had enough and ran away from the pond he grew up. He wandered near and far looking for a family who would accept him. Months passed and seasons changed, but everywhere he went, nobody wanted him because he was such an ugly duck. Then one day he came upon a family of swans. Upon looking at them, he realized that during the months he spent looking for a family to call his own, he had grown into a beautiful swan. Now he finally understood why he never looked like the rest of his siblings. Because he isn't a duck, but a swan. Moral of the story: we shouldn't be too quick to judge others based on their physical appearance. Just because someone doesn't fit in societal definitions of beauty doesn't mean they are ugly. Each of us is beautiful in our own unique way. Same goes to children. Children are unique in their own way. Each one is different, special, and have different abilities, regardless who they are, where they live, what language they speak, and what they look like, whether they are rich or poor. Do not compare them with others in the who friends or who do good in their academics. So people, it's time for you to accept and celebrate the individuality of each child. Every child is a different kind of flower. All together we make this world a beautiful garden. Thank you.